What's up, Nest Soldiers? I'm Net Alliance. Today we have a Meme Day Monday video requested by a fan named Katie Dennis. So this is shout out to her. It's pretty funny stuff. This is by the RL Knots. If you want to check out their channel, there'll be a link to it in the description below. So we're going to do a reaction to this. This is called Kylo Ren Outtakes, so we'll see how good it is. And then if it's really good, we might do more videos in the future. So let's see how it goes. But before we begin, as always, if you enjoy these videos, please remember to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more Star Wars content. But with that said and out of the way, let's jump right into it.
So who talks first? You talk first? I talk first?
I talk first. I always talk first. Well, technically you just talked first, but... God damn it. Now this entire conversation has been derailed. So, congratulations for that.
Poor Kylo.
Sir, he was murdered by a shadow. A shadow with the face of Stannis Baratheon.
Stannis.
Okay. That was pretty good.
What? What, dude? Jim, what is up with your friend?
Yeah, he's a little lost.
Pussy. I've been meaning to ask you something. What kind of product do you use in your hair? Is that a gel or a cream?
I won't have you question my methods.
No, no. You misunderstand me. Your hair. It's smooth, yet hard. Like a shell. Like a big, red shell. I'm impressed.
Now, for a second, I thought I was gonna kiss him. The way I was going.
Sir, we were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't quite get that.
Okay. What about now? Is this good?
I'm sorry. I really just can't understand you through the
All right. How about now?
Not really.
How about now?
No.
How about now?
I know where this
How
is going to lead.
Nope.
Now.
Could you just take off the mask? I mean, you don't really need it, right?
How do I sound now?
Well, it's definitely better, but I
Yo, Kylo. He's like yelling at the dude. Like, that's pretty funny. He's just holding him, like, still yelling at the dude. He still can't understand what he's saying. Does anyone else, when you're playing, like, video games online, or over Skype with some friends or whatever, you're just talking, and there's that one friend who just is, like, awful with technology and his microphone, and he's got, like, it's hooked up and everything. He just doesn't know how to do the actual app settings. So he's like, how do I sound now? You know, and then eventually he's like, how do I sound now? Okay, keep it there. Don't touch anything. Okay, that's good.
So you want to keep it here?
No, turn it back. You know, like stuff like that. So that's funny.
Sir, someone stole all the prizes out of every Cracker Jack box. It's just popcorn now.
Stannis. I have been practicing something. Would you like to hear it?
Not really.
Too bad. Just get ready for work. You see me happy work. You see me do me dirt. And so we put in work.
Why don't we think your technique?
Na. When you all go na. Ba. Meow. What do you think of my technique now?
What is going on? I think this is more disturbing than the actual scene itself, just because of this.
I told you work would work.
Work would work.
Sir, the prisoner has escaped from her cell.
That's impossible. Unless... Stannis!
Why does it keep saying Stannis? I get it, a Game of Thrones reference, but it's still really funny. There was Santa in the background. I would see Santa in the background. Well, okay, the ending joke didn't land for me, but the rest were pretty darn funny. Yeah, I might have to do a lot more videos of this guy. How do you guys think? Do you want to see more of those? Let me know in the comments below. And I might just do more. So, like I said, if you guys have any cool videos, any meme videos you want me to react to, any fail videos that have to do Star Wars-based type stuff, let me know in the comments below, and you might just be featured in the next video. So, that's it for now, guys. Thanks again for sticking around. Like I mentioned earlier, remember to like, subscribe, and turn notifications for more Star Wars content. And until next time, guys, I'll see you later. Peace.